Alrighty, everyone. Welcome back. And I know what you're thinking. Facial hair. And I know what you're thinking. I don't like it either.
But
sometimes I'm lazy, and sometimes I want to shower and then shave after video making. So let's do this. Oh man, so if I remember correctly, our thing just dropped down there. Do I have to go down and get it? See a thing. That, what is that? It's great. That's just great. Oh man, I probably wasn't even in the, I'm trying to see. The light, like that, I have, it's so bright, and the screen is dark. So then, all I can see is, like, my reflection. When it's like this, it's all right. But when I'm looking into black, all I can see is just myself, which is just great. Just great. I don't. You can go down. Oh my god. I wonder if we can. Nope. Can't crawl through there. It's okay. It's just a video game. It's just a video game. That one was good. Oh, hello there. Just gonna pass by you. See a thing. I mean, I can kind of see. It's okay. It's just a video game. It's just a video game. It's just a video game. Don't need to. I don't know if you guys heard that, but my mom just laughed. And kind of freaked me out. This guy breathing is kind of freaking me out too. Pick it up. Come on, man. Just get it. Just pick it up. I can't pick it up. Oh, well, there you go. Find the way. No, how? No, no, please don't. Come here. Go. Okay. We are okay. Yes. Okay. Y'all ready for this? Hardcore, parkour. Is that where I want to go? It's the only place I can go. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna walk around. That was probably bad. We're just gonna... Thank you, buddy. Thank you. I mean, now I know that nothing's gonna get me from behind, so that's good. I guess I should replace it right now. There we go. Did someone just move there? No. Okay. Oh, but died. And we're on the ground. There we go. Thank you. Go, 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 run, 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 run. Go, 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 go. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Run back. It's gonna run back. It's gonna run back. We're just gonna. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Hey there, buddy. We're okay. We're okay. I think I might be right there. Go, go! No. Well, I think I know where we need to go now. We're just gonna go this way. Okay. Oh. Oh wait, is this the barricaded door? No batteries. Hey Cindy, another interesting conversation with Billy this morning. He says he's been talking to Dr. Wernickel again for his therapy in the White Place. I'm disturbed by the fact that his delusions have only gotten worse with medication, which isn't the literature for benzodiazepine, I think that's right. In any case, this dead doctor friend is filling his head with some German folklore. Apparently, the only thing that can kill the wall rider are vampiric butterflies vomit from a demon called Horsi. The butterflies suck the breath from people's lips and drink blood from their nipples. That's just great. They can also take the form of immaculated upright pigs or sick dogs. So Billy's got that going for him. You'd mentioned Billy talking about his mother's tattoos before. Are any of them by chance tattoos of butterflies? Next time I get outside of the Murkoff firewall, I'm going to look online and see if there's any actual basis in German folklore or if Billy's making this garbage up from whole cloth. I would love to compare notes sometime. Wouldn't mind doing it over a glass of wine. Guess lonely up here on two. Little bonus room. Nice. I've got to conserve that, battery. Please don't move. Beak. That's where we came in. Nice. Little peek. And then, yeet. I think that's the way we have to, unless it's locked. Oh, it's not. I'm just gonna go in here first because high key need batteries. So I'm just gonna do a quick little look around. I have pressing news concerning the ongoing work of Dr. Rudolf Wernickel in his development of the morphogenic engine, expanding on theories developed in his brief but unfortunate relationship with A. Turing. If I had not witnessed it myself, I would not believe it had happened. But beyond even the promise in cellular regeneration and cancer regeneration, I believe Wernickel's method has breached the spiritual realm, something crossed from the other side. I personally witnessed the appearance of an apparition briefly, but undeniably so. Please forward my note and an invitation to witness further experience in to Dietrich Eckhart. I do not doubt that Führer himself may need be made aware of our discoveries. It's my It is my opinion that Dr. Wernicke's success represent an enormous opportunity for our cause and the German people, and are obviously sufficient reasons to keep him out of any sort of culling program. Regards to your family. No batteries. So does that mean down? No. Coast Recreation Library. Recreation Hall. So Recreation Hall's up. Nice music. Oh, do we have to? End of the line. Just go in. Yeah, no, I don't like this. Oh, God.
exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke.
Hey, buddy.
14866.
The fumes are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
I'm in the
it
light.
Killed them?
But there's no.
Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believe. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage. English words are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind that evolved is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
proximity to death.
No. I don't like this.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Batteries. No. Flesh-eating bacteria. Wash those hands regularly. Oh. I guess that's it. There's a little bit of a glitch there. I think that's a glitch. Is that the key? No, it's just the barcode thing. Batteries? There's the key. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I didn't even see that. Wait. Were those doors always open? Now, and then we're gonna go in. Oh, it's the... I see now. It is a bit of a glitch. Oh, it's okay. Okay. It's okay. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Bat. We have been here before. Well, I am freaked out. I'm not scared, because I don't get scared. Oh, man. Oh, man. Thank you. we approach him? No, it's not. Goodbye, buddy. Static again. A patient knelt in prayer. Sign of manana. Maybe he hears what I hear, but more clearly. Maybe it's his way out of this place. The priest called it the Gospel of Sand. So I don't think he's a bad guy. I think he's just a little confused. It's okay, man. It's okay. Don't worry. Don't worry about a thing. Because every little thing. Oh my god, we got a battery. It's gonna be all right. I wonder, like, how much you can actually get at once. Like, could you actually reach 10 batteries? I wonder. Remember, everyone, wash your hands. Avoid contamination. Batteries? No. Batteries? No. Batteries? No. Okay, let's go. Something. All right. I'm an unworthy patient who can serve our Lord only by feeding our Lord. Please take me, Wall Rider. Let my shepherd's apostle see it and spread it with his lies for a greater truth. Your time upon the world has come. My flesh longs for your beautiful race. My blood is filled with you and waiting to be set free. This is my prayer. Write your gospel in my flesh. That's cool, bud. No batteries for me? All right. Wow. One door we actually didn't open. We're just gonna hit this. Hello, is anybody out? There. God hates sickness. the street. That's bad.
My Job, you alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together, we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
Oh, thank you, sirs. You can all hear me. Okay, it's good now. Oh my God, is this the end? Up here. Go, 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 go. Crush me. Crush me. No, no. Oh my God. What? Oh wait, this was... What? I remember this. mean, I remember, I think this room from the first episode, the second episode, and the security camera where the priest was showing us. Anything important? No? All right. God. Gets me every single time. Anything important? Oh, that's important. Guess not. Oh! Project Wall Rider, postmortem preparatory report. Notes, my 14th autopsy of a Wall Rider patient showing no more signs of accepting the therapy than any of the others. There have been slight gains in cell migration and morphogenesis, including effects similar to human growth hormone, but nothing to suggest the stable creation of a sentient, independent swarm. So tired. Doubting my judgment, will submit another request for leave. The psychological cost of using such far gone and further provoked patience is more than I feel I can handle. May suggest hanging less hope on the far-flung theories of a senile Nazi and move towards using a simpler mechanical engine based on major sperm protein. Will definitely suggest harsher chemical restraints. Murkoff's security killed patient 921 after he overcame enough tranquilizers to put down a hockey team. I'm afraid the hormone therapy is interacting with our chemical restraints in a counterproductive manner. Oh, exit.
Yate.
This is the morphogenic engine. A few lines of mathematics and algorithm reprogram us, turn us into nightmare factories. A few numbers only on a dry erase board. Give me a hacksaw and a few hours alone with Dr. Wurinkle's corpse. I feel I owe him a debt. One bit. Thank you. Go, man, go. Go, man, go. Go, man, go. Oh, oh my God. Alrighty, so a little bit of it got cut off because my video clip, it only records for so long, and then I have to record another one, so here we go.
I'm supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body.
Mind over body.
It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Well,
he achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits, and I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor man. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. We all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we all just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Warrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread, if you don't stop him. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want to rest. Billy will not let me die. You could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.
Well then, I think it's time to end it off there. Nice little place to stop. I think we're coming into the final run, the end stretch. I hope you all enjoyed, because I know I had, well, it was still really fun, even though I got super freaked out and jump scared. But we'll be back here again next week. I hope you all had a fantastic time. Have a fantastic day, night, evening, whatever time it is. Like, subscribe, comment, dislike, share. They're all there. They are all options if you want, but You don't have to if you don't want to, of course. Hope you all enjoyed so much, and thank you all so much for watching. It really means a lot to me, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a nice day and night. Hee hee.